Video log number 7. The plan is to film the land right as the total solar eclipse goes 100%. I want to see it flash from light to darkness. The shadow will be moving at almost 2,000 miles per hour, so I doubt that I'm going to see it coming. But video log 8 will start at 10:15 a.m. Pacific Standard Time.